Alright, here we go again, continuing from some leftover battle thingy. Another battle. I'm really not in the mood to battle right now, but I guess I have to. Oh, I think I can handle this if I just spam Ember. Burn! Yes! It's super effective! This is why I chose Charmander and not like Squirtle or Bulbasaur. No offense to them, but you know, they're pretty cool Pokemon and all, but Charmander is better. So far, all of the losing people just go, "I lost." I'm like, okay, I could have pointed that out for you. What an annoying dungeon. I wanna get out of here. Oh man. I hope I don't lose. That would be kinda bad. Now I'm all out of potions, so this is actually getting a little bit bad. I could just go back from where I came, I guess. Sorry, I'm getting kind of bored, so I'm skipping stuff. A rare candy already. Oh man, I'm sick of wild battles. Diglett. Alright, I remember this part. I think we're back at the entrance, excuse me, yes, we're somewhere near the entrance. By the way, sometimes my voice gets kinda unclear because my microphone is kinda bad. Please excuse that. I never explored this part of the game. People. It's good to know there's still a civilization. When I go shop in Pewter City, I have to take the Winding Trail in Viridian Forest. Well, those are some familiar names. Speary. I don't care about your brother. He calls himself Mora? What's that supposed to mean? Does he not have a name? I think my mom should be able to heal me up, right? Right? Yay! I kinda wish I came from a rich family so I can buy lots of Pokeballs. I do have some money. That's kinda cool. How about 5 Pokeballs? Alright, so this is not cheating. I'm only using save states because I don't want to legitimately save in the game. This is how you legitimately save. You see, this takes time and it's kind of boring and I just don't want to do it. It's much easier to use save states. Alright, it's time for another break.